Oh, if you do a new game, you have to make a whole new character.
I wonder. No, I hit resume, it's the same character.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, see, I don't see you on my list of friends either, Tal. What's your account name, Tal? Still there?
Oh, I see you now.
You see me?
Yeah.
Because I don't see you still.
But when I click on you, it just says unfriend.
Yeah, don't click on me. I'll create the game again.
I tried to import the friends, and that didn't work. I had to do it manually.
Okay, but I'm not seeing you as a friend, so I'm not going to tick the friends only thing for now. And we'll see if we can work that out later. Sorry. Right. So yeah, the game is called Wintermute Game, and the password is hello.
I think my username is just Taliesin_Williams. If you want to add it manually.
No, I can't spell that. Right. So look in the search box for the games. Type Wintermute in there and see if it filters to me.
No, that seems a bit rubbish. That to me doesn't work, basically.
Doesn't it? You just have to scroll through and find it.
I can see it now, though. I had to change. So I did type Wintermute in and I refreshed, and then I clicked on game name, so the little arrow points upwards, and Wintermute Games had the sixth one down.
I ticked friends only in a found
you. All right. Maybe I should have called it Aardvark or something. I see you both. Tal's watching the video. There we go. Right, so it's fairly straightforward. To move around, you just click.
Do I need to watch this video crap?
No, just hit space. So to move around, you just click. I'm fairly right click. Does a shooting, I think. And if you click on enemies, you auto attack them. And then at the top left, your pets is there. And your pets, you can switch them to be passive, defensive, or aggressive. And they can also drop potions.
You can send the pet to town to do your shopping for you.
Yes, cool, isn't it?
I think this is as far as I can go.
So I'm going
to
take.
Carry on to the Asterian Enclave, but you're on your own.
I'm going
to
accept this
Warn
quest.
Warn them that the Alchemist destroyed Torchlight and is headed their way. He may be there already.
Do we all need to? Quest.
I don't know. Did it look like you accepted it? You got active quest on the right.
Yeah, I think that was there from the beginning. I think because I accepted it earlier.
Have you got an active quest, Tal?
No, I got a queue for questing down the bottom right.
Does the bloke sitting on the barrel still have an exclamation mark above him, or a question mark?
Exclamation mark.
Alright, so click on. I think everyone has to accept the quest then.
Yeah, I've got a question mark. Oh, this dude's pissed, look. Maybe he's got the squirts.
Some skill business come up.
I'll just accept the defaults and get through it.
Right, when do I get to shoot someone?
Now we head off.
There we go. No, no loot.
There's another one over there. The chest with some gold down here, look. Oh.
Oh, so you can just hold left button down and let it. Oi, oi.
Hey, we're getting skills.
Ding. They're kind of level up this time on the left. So.
Yeah, it's on the left. It's like a face.
Brilliant.
Anyone know how to mess with the like the sound? So we're setting something.
There should be a little spanner at the top right.
Some of the sounds are annoying. I can't always tell what's bad guys and what's like just random stuff.
I think they've got a red outline when they're bad dudes. It's when you hover your mouse over them.
Basically, if they're bad guys, when you click on them, you attack them.
What?
Oh, I got a fire wand there. Do you want a fire wand?
Where's that?
I don't know, I just picked it up. I don't know, how can we trade?
Health potion, I got a health potion. Wait.
Here we go. Okay, all I can see is pet inventory. Is that right?
You can click the little icons on the bottom, but... No idea. Oh.
How do I accept?
You know that little tick at the bottom of your boxes?
There we go.
What have you guys been doing? Changes and stuff?
We're trading. Because I picked up a wand.
I haven't even got to inventory yet.
Glad you made it.
Right, I'm sorted. I'm gonna shoot something else now.
Right, I think now we go to the town and complete the quest. So you don't automatically come with me, which is strange.
No, I've come through though.
I thank you for your warning, but it has arrived too late. This alchemist has already come and gone, and it was all I could do to prevent him from entering the enclave. As it was, Many Asterians were injured, and since the confrontation, several more have become ill. We are not sure what is causing it. After his assault failed here, the alchemist... Commander Vale believes that the alchemist might attack the Wellspring Temple in an attempt to reach the Guardian of Water. For what nefarious purpose...
You have a new quest.
All right, so I accept the next quest. And you can go fishing if you buy a fishing rod as well.
Annoyingly, I think we all have to do this quest separately.
You can buy dynamite to go fishing. Fishing. I caught nothing. I caught a fish. Got another fish. Can I give the fish to my cat?
We've got this next quest, the War Beast Armory.
I've got Protect the Guardian. Where's the War Beast Armory at?
Just down there where you're fishing it.
Alright, cool.
Protect the Guardian, yeah, I've got that one as well.
Glad you made it.
Yep, so I've accepted both of them.
I'm a bit lost. Hey, you guys, what are you doing?
Just down a little bit from there, you go. Get this, talk to this chap here. This dude.
I've fed a fish to my pet. Alright, so if you catch fish, they give you pet bonuses.
This sounds stupid, but where the hell do you catch fish? In the water? You go down the bottom?
Yeah, where's this fishing hole?
Caught a largemouth bass. Oh, and just drop it on.
Then you go into your inventory and you right-click on it, and you can feed it to your pet. What happened to your pet? Is that your pet? Your pet's turned into the luggage.
Hey, boy.
I caught a jackal bass. Yes, that's funny. Did you catch anything, Tal?
No, I think I'm impatient.
You have to wait to the circle to close to match the circle of the hook.
Oh, I see. Tunnel shark. Oh, now I've turned them into a... God knows what that is.
Ugly! I prefer the luggage thing.
Poor fella. Right, let's go and kill things.
Righto. Have we accepted this quest at the bottom here, Tal? This bloke I'm standing next to.
Yeah, done that. Is there another one somewhere else?
There are two. So there's the Protect the Guardian is at the top. You should see on the map the exclamation marks. So he's on the steps at the top there.
I think I've done them both. They both got question marks.
All right, we're sorted then. Let's go.
There was some sort of portal in there as well. Did you see that in the middle?
Yes. I think we're probably not high enough level to be messing with the portal yet.
Bloody chicken.
Yep. Level up.
Did I just push him off the cliff?
Yeah, that's it.
I'm leveled up. There's a chest over here, look.
It's a trap.
It was a trap.
Chest containing unidentified pants.
Alright, I got 7 gold. Nothing like unidentified pants, though, really.
You got 3 pants. Wicked.
You can also search the rocks.
Where can you see your health? Is it just the little
bulb? It's the red. It's the red bulb.
Oh shit! I'm half dead.
Yeah. Right click on the health.
Does it not gradually?
I don't know, but we have got lots of potions, so you can.
You a new recruit?
I found lots of shit.
Oh. Yeah, there was loads of stuff in that chest that opened up.
I've got some adept plants.
I went into a portal.
Yeah. Where are you?
I know, just ahead of us there was a thing. Come back out.
Was it past the guard?
Yeah, I think I'm coming back.
The temple steps. All right, yeah.
Did we talk to this guy over here?
I don't think we have to.
Well,
so we can go into the temple steps, which is level 6 to 8, or we can go. Our thing is down at the bottom, I think.
Yeah, I can see an exclamation mark down the bottom.
Oh, I've got a key for this golden chest. Woo! Ringed boots.
I didn't see the chest. It's loading.
All right, it's a new quest. Should we go for it?
Yeah, we're in.
You have received a quest.
Just leveling up.
We've been around the whole.
I think we can carry on down the bottom here.
I think we missed some stuff here.
Oh yeah, there's a few of them down here.
Keeps telling me my mana is low. Is that because I'm trying to use?
Because you're using your special power all the time.
How do you use that? Is that just left click?
Right click. I think it's down below us here. But I'm killing them fairly safely from up here at the minute. Where do you all go?
Looped around, really.
You've left a path of destruction in your wake, basically.
Yeah, I did that bottom side.
Whoa.
Big lag.
Apparently, I heard something about it.
Oh, I died. Cool.
Yeah, that was a bit of a slot.
Alright, should I resurrect here or to town?
Yeah, I'm still alive. Resurrect here. I've equipped a bigger gun.
Well, I assume this is this the end.
Now, did we have to find something?
Oh, I just clicked the...
Yeah, I don't know what happened there. It just loaded something.
I clicked the Protect the Guardian thing and I've loaded into...
Alright, we're going to a different area.
Looks like it. interesting.
So, well, from what I can tell, it's worth checking your inventory to see if you've got any better guns than what you already got equipped, or better weapons.
I've got like a million things.
Yeah, but if you mouse over them, it'll tell you the amount of damage you do, and you can compare that to the amount of damage you're doing now. Ooh, bad guy. Got the scroll.
Can't carry anymore.
And you can give stuff to your pet if you run out of inventory.
What's this weird red thing? Is that portal?
Portal to
sink, so yeah.
I'm gonna hit that.
Are we done in this room?
I think so. If you've picked up all the loot, yes.
Right, I'm gonna sign off at this point, I think.
Alright.
My thanks.
Rune Master Pants.
Okie dokie, good night, gents.
See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
Good night, nice to meet you.
Cheers, yeah, and you. Take care, cheers, bye.
Bye.
Alright, so I just got a pet tag. What reward did you accept, Al?
I ain't got there yet.
And you're accepting the reward off the woman outside.
Wow, 85 damage, hand side of lightning.
So that I accepted a pet tag, which lets me buff up my pet.
Yeah, but I don't think I can say no to an 85 damage hand side. Wow, I'm going to have to go for that. All right, are we pausing or what are we doing?
We can carry on if you want.
I don't mind. Or we can play Wintermute.
Play Wintermute.
Not Wintermute. Hammerwatch, if you prefer.
No, let's play this a bit more. I've not really played this much before.
That's cool. Just thought you might want to wait for your brother, but it's fine.
No, that's alright. I think you're basically starting your game anyway. I'm not sure.
Looks like there's a bit over here we've not done.
Yeah, I think the quest is this Protect the Guardian, it's War Beast Armory, it's over here though.
I'll be back in a sec.
Alright.
It was just like a little guy with a little path with two baddies, so I just killed him.
Alright. So yeah, I think it's this place where we were before. Are you
loading? The annoying thing is that the control key stops you from wandering around, so I can't talk to you and do stuff.
Yeah.
Blood everywhere.
in it.
Nice move.
That's what I get for equipping a shotgun.
My pack is full.
Hang on, I just need to give some stuff to my pet.
What are you giving to your pet while he's injured?
No, my pet can carry stuff. So when my inventory is full...
I've not been full yet.
You're not picking stuff up?
I think I am. Lots of buddies.
Oh, hang on. Where are you?
I'm just looking at leveling up. Shall I increase my focus, or what shall I increase?
I wouldn't bother. You're not really doing a lot of magic. Yeah, you want to focus on your attacking things, your physical attributes.
There you go.
I'm just over here. For some reason, I've lost my little map.
That was a big fucker.
There's another one. Oh, exploded him.
How do I increase my health?
Right click on the health potion, the red one, at number one.
Oh, that'd be why I died then. I was left catching, I wasn't doing anything.
Hey, look, I summoned a ghostly fisherman.
Hear my words.
You have a new quest.
I've got my map back. I see. It toggles things. Did you accept that quest?
Yeah, but I'm wandering off because there's loads of stuff we haven't done still. Nice. Walked into a trap.
Nasty them traps, aren't they?
You have gained inexperience.
My inventory.
Well, how do I give things to
I
the other one?
I can't carry anymore.
So, on the left, you've got a pet panel. And on the right, you've got an inventory tab. And then you just drag stuff from one to the other.
I take it we can sell shit later.
Yeah, back at the town there. I think you can even send the pet back to sell all his stuff for you.
Nice. This is a bit laborious.
I can shift click to transfer as well.
That's quick. You transferring stuff, what are you doing?
I was just leveling up. So you can also, if your inventory stuff, if your stuff you're equipped has a little dot on it, a little circle, you can use the Ember spec to upgrade your weapons. Have you tried that?
What's the Ember spec?
Have you not got any Ember specs in your inventory?
Maybe. I don't know what it is.
It gives bonuses to your weapons.
I have a Venom and a Flaming and something else. What's
so
best?
If you've got any, I don't know, if you've got any weapons that have got the slots or armour, then you can drop the specs on the armour and it will upgrade the armour sort of thing or the weapon.
Nice. Do you reckon I want to use two of the same or two different?
Oh, I don't know. Try it and see. Let us know how you get on.
Do you reckon you can take them off later?
I think so. I'll tell you what, my new electric shotgun is well awesome.
Looks like we've done most stuff now.
Yeah, well, we might as well find these quests that we're on.
Which one?
Should we go and do this Ghost of Plunder Cove thing?
Why not?
What level are you at?
Can't remember.
I think the why not is because it's level 8 and we're level 6, but...
Well, I've already selected it. What time are you heading off?
Well, my mate usually gets online about midnight for Borderlands 2. Picked up One-Eyed Willy's other eye.
He was hard.
Yeah.
I see, by the way, this is level 8 now.
My pack is full.
Remember to potion up.
Nice.
Alright, hang on, I just need to pick something up.
What are you picking up?
Superior Musketoon.
Coming, or are you busy?
I'm just sorting out my inventory here. Alright, it looks like you can't get the spark out.
Oh, once you put it in?
Yeah.
I guess you can sell them for loads, though.
We might find another spark. Right, let's go and kill some more stuff. Fame is increasing like nobody's business. You alright? Hey, your things look cool. You've got one sparkling electric one and one flaming.
I'm just sorting out my inventory, hold on.
I just leveled up, so.
Where are you?
I'm killing stuff over here.
Boy, I like to kill stuff. What's the thing on the bottom of the screen in the middle with the head on? Is that your animal?
I'm not sure.
It seems to fill up.
I think it's like a combo multiplier type thing. One-eyed Willy, did you activate something?
I'm fighting some guy.
completed the quest.
I've got unidentified pants.
Don't look at them too closely.
I think actually because I've got a scroll of identify.
Yeah, I've used it on something already. I've got some awesome stuff if you want to swap at any stage.
Now I've put One-Eyed Willy's other eye into my big shotgun.
Ooh, I didn't know you could do that. What does it do?
It conveys 15 physical damage over 5 seconds to me.
Oh, where are you going?
I'm just equipping more good stuff.
Are we going to the surface or are we going to head back round to see if there's anything?
Head for the surface is fine.
How do we trade?
So you click on the my image at the top left. And then you should get trade.
I can kick you.
Tally-ho whispers pants.
Ooh, I'm inspecting you. Are you a girl?
Yeah. Don't you think I'm sexy?
I got a lot of random shit. What are you looking for? Anything particular?
You got any gloves?
I've got some cloth mitts with 2 empty sockets, but I'm guessing I want to keep those.
I've got cloth gloves with +8 fire armour from my fire ember spec, so.
Nice.
I don't think I've got any melee stuff.
Have you got any one-handed weapons? I've got lots of 2-handed weapons, if you want any of those.
No, I'm using a 2-handed weapon.
Yeah, what is it? What damage?
52 to 82, plus 30 knockback, plus 8 physical damage.
That's alright. I've got
62 damage per second.
I've got 53 to 107.
Is it a shotgun though?
No, charged field. Oh, you want shotgun?
I've got, well, I've been levelling up my shotgun skills.
Fair enough.
Ooh, organize inventory. We'll just organize your inventory for you. How cool is that?
That is useful. Anyway, onwards.
Yeah. Getting offered a very nice set of pants, but I'm going for the collar for my cat panther.
Your fame has grown.
Ooh, I've got a rare claw. Go now.
I'm just shooting. I'm shooting stuff over here. Hey, there was a load of gold in them rocks.
My map's gone again. Well,
hit M, it cycles through a few different things. So you can have the map overlaid completely.
N for November.
M for map.
I got it, but it's just blank.
What do you mean?
I can see us wandering around, but I can't see anything around it.
Yeah, so hit M, and it cycles through different map modes.
Yeah, I'm coming right back to the same one.
Basically run out of things to put stuff.
Send him back to town. You'll have to lead the way because I can't go anywhere.
Right, I'm just making sure I'm not giving my ooh. My pet was carrying a bunch of stuff that you might like.
What the fuck's Hollows? Compared to level 8, this is shit easy.
Yeah.
Your pet has departed.
Where are you?
My pet will return from town in 1 minute. Come here, I've got a bunch of stuff you might like.
I'm busy killing. Yeah, that's right. What do you want for it?
I don't want anything for it. But they're all like melee weapon things, which I'm not using.
Your pet has returned.
My pet sold stuff for 724 gold. You accepted the trade?
I'm not sure I've got space for all of them. I'd like the 65 one and maybe the 52 one.
Give a bunch of stuff to your pet and send it back to town.
The thing is I'm not 100% sure I don't want the stuff I've given to my pet. I'm indecisive.
Oh, I've got another one.
Did he just sell it all?
Yeah. Alright, that cancelled the trade, never mind.
Alright, what time is it? Do we keep going?
Well, I mean, I've got another quarter of an hour, 20 minutes. Can try and complete one of these quests.
Well, there's loads of stuff over here, but people are alive, so might as well come kill.
Your pet has departed.
are you up to?
Swapping shit.
Your pet has returned.
Why did the flame increase?
Because I killed some nasty thing.
Well done. Where you go?
I'm just giving stuff to my pet again.
Your pet has departed.
Have you been killing stuff?
Maybe a little.
Found the armor schematics.
Thank you.
Alright, found the temple. What are you up to?
Putting clothes on. Alright, I'm going into this quest then. I've learnt to howl.
To howl?
You howl in fury, filling nearby foes with terror, affecting foes are slowed and become less able to defend themselves.
rogue.
My inventory is full.
Well, I've done most of this way. There's a little bit I've not done.
All right, I went the other way up the steps and wasn't anything, so probably have to go the opposite way altogether.
The stuff this way.
He was a bad guy.
He killed me once, the bastard.
Yeah, he killed me once as well.
I just didn't notice my health had dropped so massively.
Mine wasn't actually at zero by the look of it, unless something happened. Like, he got some sort of critical hit or something. Upstairs down. I think this is the way here. You coming down the stairs? What are you doing?
Sorry, it's because my pack's full, it's annoying. I found some guy called Fundo the Master.
Cool, where's he?
I think you buy stuff off him, isn't he? I went left rather than right. Which... He enhances items. So when we open like chests and stuff, do we each get different things?
I think so. I added new enchantments. The enchanter performs ancient rites on the Musketoon and adds new enchantments.
Selling shit to him, or what are you doing?
No, I'm enchanting my gear.
Is it any good?
Yeah, gives you a bonus stuff.
Fortune smiles upon you.
So you just drag your item into the box on him. I was wandering off now. And then you click enchantment and it spends the money and it adds extra bonuses to the item.
Can you do it more than once? It's not worth it.
It costs more the second time.
Yeah, but will it also enchant it?
Yeah, I think so. I didn't try it though.
Should we go back and check the other bits?
No, this looks like it might be the way.
Yeah, that's why I think we should go back and do the other bit first.
Secret room.
Wow, come find this. There's loads of stuff.
Oh, I found this is the way out. This is the thing.
Can you see where I am? Come back.
I'm getting attacked by a chest. Where are you?
Come back a bit.
How do I get down there?
Left. Back. Other way. Yeah, that way. Keep going. Yeah, keep going. And then turn left in a minute. Left, yeah. Straight on.
Oh. So this must be the secret room that it told me about.
Yeah, it's because I found it, I did something, and then I got in here.
Levers.
You still in the room?
No, I'm playing with levers.
Where have you gone? You should be able to use the map. That looks good.
No, because we can't get through here. Go and play with it.
So no diagonals.
Yeah. And what did you do?
That looks good. Try now.
I still can't get to it.
Boo.
Is there another lever over here somewhere?
I am wounded.
Nasty. Alright, more levers. Alright, that gives us access to the other thing, look.
Yeah, that's good. I'll stop pushing buttons while I'm in there. So do we want this thing on the left here?
See, that unlocks the way in, but I don't see how to get to that room.
If we walk into it, doesn't it send us the other way? Let's go back the other way and see if we undo one of the buttons we just did.
Thank you. Alright, let's go back in and try the other lever in the other place.
See, I think we want to get through that bit there where I just passed.
I wonder if one of us should wait outside on the other side, and then some one of us waits here and fannies around with the switch.
Well, that would work.
Because if we were where we started, you'd be able to get in at this point.
Yeah, so let's try that.
There you go. Right, so you go back to the starting point.
Yeah, I'm there.
Now you can get into that room.
That looks good. Just lots of chests.
Yeah, just open them all up. And then I'll have a look later. You open them all?
Yeah, but I've run out of space, so I'm waiting on my pet, sorry. I appear to have some magic things.
My inventory 36 is
seconds. You can tell your pet to purchase things.
Cool.
Right, I'm done, sorry about that. So we've done all the bits?
Well, I've not been in that room yet.
Alright, so should we swap? Like, if you hit the buttons, I'll come to you and then we'll reverse.
Your pet has departed.
Alright, I need to go back to the other thing. Oh, were you fanning around with the thing?
I think you need to hit some of your buttons, sorry. Because I messed with them.
Your pet returns.
Can you enjoy it?
No. Still can't get into the, although that looks like the right configuration if you press it now.
Well, I need to get back to the one around the left, which I can't get to, so I think you've got to hit a button.
There you go.
Yeah, try that now, hold on.
There's probably some, like, pattern to it. But, you know, we're just sitting here randomly flicking things instead. There we go, that's it. Don't touch anything.
I won't.
I'm done. Can you get back out now? That looks it. Can you get out now? We're going to go back up to the general bloke.
I can't carry anymore.
Thank you. fucking house. I died. There was a thing where I couldn't do anything. A boss chest over here with lots of loot in it.
I don't know who you are, but I'm glad you came along. We arrived just as the Optimus was subduing the Guardian, but he caught us by surprise. We couldn't stop him. Grell and his raiders arrived shortly after the Alchemist left. They've been trying to get in here and loot this place for years. The Alchemist's attack finally gave them the opening they needed.
Gratitude, mortal. Now listen closely, for a great evil is at work here. The Alchemist's search for a cure to his Ember Blight has driven him to the brink of madness. He siphoned off my energy to magnify the power of Gordrak's heart after he depleted it, destroying Torchlight. With the power of the Guardians, Gordrak's heart could destroy all Ember everywhere. Perhaps he believes that might cure his affliction.
Where's the chest?
The Alchemist must be stopped before he attacks the
Guardians. Where I'm at the minute, it's just up from there.
Siphons off our energy, the heart becomes more powerful, and he becomes more dangerous. You and Commander Vale should return to the Aspirian Enclave and plan your next move.
Are you about ready to head out? I'm sure the Guardian of Water will be fine now that she has a chance to recover. Doesn't have a small army to contend with.
Alright, so after you've accepted everything here, it lets you go back to the Enclave. Did you find the chest?
Yep.
So speak to the General Woman, then speak to the Water Guardian, then speak to the General Woman again, basically.
I've got too much shit again.
Give it to your pet.
Yeah, but I can't decide on what's good and what's not.
Try not to worry about it, because it'll level up and it'll all be shit anyway.
Fair point.
Did you finish off the quest and who's your boss?
What do I do after finishing it?
You should have just collected everything. Then we go through. You should get this portal. You see the portal?
Yeah, I'm going to.
All right. So I think we'll be back at the town now.
Okay, time to finish.
We can hand in this other quest before we go, can't we?
Evening.
Hello. Tal, this is my mate Scoobs. Hey, Scoobs, this is my mate Tal.
Hi, Scoobs.
Apparently things have gone from bad to worse while we were at the Wellspring. Whatever was making the Asterion sick is spreading. This plague seems to specifically target beings of an intake.
I took a hand cannon thing.
Glad you made it.
Alright, where do you go?
Point of hand in the other quest.
You have gained in experience.
Alright, done.
Alright. I'm off to play Borderlands 2 then.
Do we save or how do you work?
I don't know. I don't know how it works. Save and quit I've got, so I'll investigate online tomorrow. See what goes on with it.
Alright, hit save. Alright, enjoy Borderlands. Take it easy.
We'll do.
Alright, bye bye.
See you later.
Thanks, man.